Hi, I'm Jesse from Metroland. We're back, and I want to continue with showing you about the T24KIM, the key indicator module for the NorthStar system. And I want to show you how to program it in case you want to use the buttons over here for line appearances. Ordinarily, when you plug in the unit, as soon as you plug it in, it's ready to go with auto dial buttons, and they call this an ordinary KIM or an OKIM, as it's referred to. So when you program it, what they call it is an EKIM or enhanced. And so what you can do is you can go into the configuration mode from any phone. We're going to use this phone over here. And we can press feature, **, and then spell out config, which on the keypad that's 266-344. And the password, the default password here, is going to be the same number, 266-344. And then on the screen, on the vertical screen over here, you'll see that there's three triangles. The bottom right triangle is your next button. You're going to press that until you see system program on the screen. And here it says system programming. Now we can press the show button, which is the top right triangle button on our screen, the button next to that. Then we press the next button until we get to where it says Cap Kim on the phone. Here it says Cap Kim assigned. And then we can press the show button. And it will say Cap1/Kim1 on the screen. If you don't have one already assigned, you can press change here, and then type in the extension number where it's going to be assigned. This is going to be 221 on our system. Then you can press the release button, which is the handset with the arrow. And you'll notice over here on our phone with the KIM on it, it says in maintenance while it's making the programming change. And this is the very exciting part where it restarts. Maybe we can play music during this part, right? And so now our phone is back up. And if we want to, we can move a line button by pressing feature 81. Feature *81, I'm sorry about that. Then it'll say move line on the screen. And we can press a button. I know that this is line 31 here. And it will say move line 2. And you can press the button where you want to move the line to. Say we want to move it here. And it will say exchanged on the phone after you press the button that you want to move it to. Now we can press the release button. And if we press feature *0, this is the button inquiry. We can press the button that I just programmed, and it shows the line number that I just moved as line 31. And now we can press release. That's all we have for you today. Thank you, and don't forget to visit us on MetroLineDirect.com. Thank you.